right now.
No, would you listen to us?
I don't want to do this.
Oh, stop making a fuss.
You're being annoying.
But we got it all planned.
I'm walking away. You're saying, but this is a big step. You're in a girl band, and that could hurt my rep. What we have in common just does not go too far. I'm a little concerned, you just broke me from my star.
What if we betray you? What if we poison Harry?
I don't think that's funny.
The clock is ticking.
No, you've not convinced me.
Just give us an answer.
You'll just have to see.
Oh, Harry, you're a Parselmouths-Please Harry. One of us, there's not much you can do. You can't ignore it. You can't just walk away. No, you've had your fair share of fame. And if you join our band, then help us expand. And we can tour from Antarctica to Japan. So think about it, Harry.
I think this is a good
idea.
I'm too young for a music career.
There's no time for the presents.
I don't want more of this stress.
You're the boy who lives in your house.
So my answer to you is no.
Girlfriend now.